हेलो एवरीवन, दिस वीडियो फॉर क्लास फोर्थ साइंस एंड दिस इज़ योर असाइनमेंट टू. ओके, एंड दिस असाइनमेंट इज़ ऑल्सो बेस्ड ऑन योर प्रीवियस वीडियोस. सो कम ऑन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एंड फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स. ओके, यू हैव सम सेंटेंस हियर एंड यू जस्ट राइट डाउन ट्रू और फॉल्स. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज All living things can produce their own food. No, it's a false, because only plants can produce their own food. Okay, not all living things. So this is a false. Okay. Second question is, chlorophyll is essential for photosynthesis. Yes, true. Chlorophyll is necessary for this process. So this is a true. Students, I am write down T for true and F for false. Okay. Third question is, plants consume all the foods they produce. No, it's a false. Okay, plant does not consume all foods whatever they are produced. Okay, and they have to save some foods like starch for making their fruit. Okay, so the plants does not consume all the foods. Okay, whatever they are produced. So come on the fourth question. Pores called stomata helps in the movement of air in plants. Yes, true. जो pores होते हैं stomata में उन्हीं से oxygen released होती है and they also have to take a carbon dioxide. So these pores are called stomata. That's why this is a true. Okay. Now fifth question is, carbon dioxide is released during photosynthesis. No, false. Because oxygen is released during photosynthesis. Okay, and here is written carbon dioxide. That's why it is a false. Clear? Now come on the next question, and your next question is, why plants are called producers? Okay, why plants are called producers? So this is the answer. Plants are called producers because plants can produce their own food with the process of photosynthesis. Okay, this is your answer. Now come on the next question. Which things plants make during photosynthesis? Which things they are making? So answer is, plants make oxygen and glucose during photosynthesis. Clear? Now third question is, write any two function of a leaf. I am told you many function of the leaf. So here you just write down two functions. So here is written in two function. First is to produce food. This is the first function of a leaf, and second one is exchange of gases through stomata. Clear? Now fourth question is, draw and label a diagram of stomata. Here you draw a diagram of stomata and labeled it. So I am show you a diagram of stomata. In this way you just draw it. This is a closed stomata and this is a open stomata. Okay, in this way you just draw it. Clear? Now you just do this question answer and true false in your notebook and solve this assignment. Okay, thank you.